Danny.
Why'd you stop? You had an opening and you threw it away. In a national tournament, it would eat you for lunch.
Proud of him, Maestro. Fights like you. Like your father.
Like an animal. Get out. Now. I told you before, there's no room for regret in this game. You don't have the time, and I don't have the goddamn patience, so let it go. She'll be fine.
I believe this belongs to you.
Are you challenging me?
Yeah, I am.
This is a killing weapon.
And this is the fight you've always wanted.
I won't use a rapier against a practice weapon.
This isn't practice.
Why are you doing this?
To teach you a lesson.
What is wrong with you?
That story about your father isn't right. He did challenge his protege to a duel. But he never intended to kill him. He only wanted to humiliate him. So he gave the boy that live rapier. And with a practice weapon, he beat him.
On God.
To within an inch of his life. But like you, the boy thought winning was everything. Like you, he worshipped killing. And when the lesson was over, and your father lowered his blade, I ran him through.
There was no art to it, no skill. It was just cold-blooded murder.
This lesson's over.
This lesson is over.
Maestro. Thank you.